Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Arise, a simple story with me, Bring It On. Okay, so again, I think there's going to be a heat mechanic here, so I'm going to try and prioritize getting to these, Oh, there's a memory. Can I make it there and back in time? Not gonna make it. Oh, I see what I have to do. Let's see if I can not die here real fast. Oh, I'm pushing it. I'm pushing it. All right, I see what I have to do. I think I see another memory over there, a little to the right of the middle of the screen. Ooh, whoa, okay. So when I get to that side, I have to go up and around. Okay, I see what I have to do. If I can get there, it's always the first step. Seriously? I thought I was in the clear there. Darn ice levels, man. I'm assuming I can't just use the snow to build up here. I was doing so well until the last jump. Once more into the fray. Can't stop me, ice. Yeah, you can. I'm trying to play it too fast, but I feel a little pressured because... Alright, so I can't jump fast enough when I do that. I see. That, I don't know what that jump was. I wasn't aiming for anything in particular. Just jumping for the sake of jumping. There we go. Alright, don't freeze to death, man. You got this. Right, and safety. I gonna make it in time? I feel like... Okay, so the light, I didn't land in the light when I dropped down there. That's weird. Had some frame droppage there. Oh, okay, I have to swing to that mound to the right, not just drop down. I was panicking, I was pressing the time in the wrong direction. Now before I drop down, I do want to go back here and see if there's a way to get a memory. Oh, nope. See anything back there? Ah, there it is. I had a feeling it was about time to find one. Look at that. Well, let's get a look at it before we die. I don't think we're gonna make it back to the flame. Okay, good. We did. And we're still on track. Oh, looking forward to this little ice path. It's like just the thing that's gonna give me a ton of trouble. Nah, not so bad. Oh, come on. Hang in there, bud. Come on, you're almost there. There we go. Just a little more perseverance. Go this way quite yet. I don't see anything back there either. Just want to be certain. Let's get to the cave real fast and warm up, then we'll hunt down the memory. I guarantee there's a memory in this little valley. Oh, we're pushing it. There's a light out here. There's gotta be a memory, right? Otherwise, what's the point of this being out here? Oh, it could be further up, so let's go back and try and survive. Yeah, there it is. Whew. All right, we're still on track. I'm not gonna leave a single memory behind if I can help it. Now that I've gotten a lot better at finding them, we don't have to backtrack as often. Traction to make that jump. Obviously, my concern is potential for memory on the far side here. So I think this should act as a checkpoint. So what I'll do is I'll try and navigate back across the ice. And see what I can't find to the left here. Like there's anything back there. Oh, I see it. Come on, run, old man. You got it. Proceed unhindered. Did she fall in the water, old man? There we go. Like I was pushing my luck there a little bit. Oh no, I'm stuck. There we go. A darn tootin' second. How do I get across here? Pretty sure this is just water, isn't it? We're on straight. Yeah, that is just water. Alright. Let's reset my heat real fast. So it looks like I have to climb up this stump over here. I didn't see this little hollow at first, but there it is. Some more familiar faces. Thank you. I find it interesting that the shades didn't pursue him there, even in between the light. I wonder if it's because he mastered his demons or emotions, or if there's something more respectful in their actions there. I'm not sure. Not sure how to interpret that. A little light to my name. So they manipulate this. This level's gonna be hard to. Well, actually, this level might be easier to find the. The memories. So they should glow in the dark, right? So there's definitely a path to the right here. This would be a prime location for a memory, honestly, so I'm gonna keep going back in here to see. So let's see, how do we proceed? Let's just see a way to get up here. Unless. Oh, it just zips back down. Oh, never mind. I was doing it all wrong. So I feel like over here would be a good spot for a. Memory. I have a hard time finding everything in here because of how dark it is. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. So easy to navigate up here. Oh, Oh, this comes back around to here. Well, shoot. I feel like I've already missed a memory in this area. Let's call it my gamer's intuition. Cliffside, or is that water? I'm having a hard time telling. If I had to put a memory somewhere, it'd be up on one of these pillars that I just ran past. Oh no, this water's gonna kill me. Ah, there we go. Okay, whew, we are on track. That's where I could make it back up to that that platform. Oh, this is the way that I have to go. To go all the way back through. It's not super far, but it definitely seemed like there was going to be something back there. A little disappointed that there wasn't. I understand it's close to the other one, but... Yep, I guess it's not going to be one back there. Then we'll just proceed. Actually, the game just saved. I'm going to call the episode here. It's a good stopping point. And in the next one, we'll proceed through... did it ever give us the name of this? Hope. Yeah, we haven't gotten to the title screen for this level yet. Either way, I'm going to call it here. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next one.